Good afternoon. This is Keith All from KeithAll.com, and today is day number 55 in my Internet Lifestyle Network 100-Day Video Challenge. Today, I'm going to continue on with my series about instilling good habits into your life. And today's topic is think about what you can have rather than what you can't. So stay tuned. Okay, so when instilling new habits, always think about what you can have in your life rather than what you can't. Let me give you a few examples. Now, if you want to start eating a more healthier diet, think about what you can have in that diet. For instance, think about, well, tonight I get to have a grilled chicken breast with a side of slightly grilled veggies or steamed vegetables, as opposed to thinking about what you can have, which is eating pizza every single night. So think about, again, what you can add into your life, how you can benefit by your new habit, rather than thinking about the sacrifices that you will have to make. I'll give you another example. If you have the habit of coming home every night from work and you just want to relax and sit in front of the TV for 3 hours, ask yourself something like, what could I do with my time every night after work, like for 1 or 2 hours? Think about a hobby you could take up. Think about if you have children, think about spending more time with them as opposed to just sitting in front of the TV for 2 or 3 hours every single day and just chilling out. So think about the benefits. Another example would be if you are running a business and if your business is not performing the way it should be, think about a plan that you would have to put into place in order to have better results 3 months from now. For instance, are you making contacts every single day? Are you getting referrals? Are you putting your name out there every day and making people aware of your product or service? Are you making presentations? What habits or activities are you engaging in every single day in order to make your business more healthier 3 months from now? So think about the benefits of creating a new habit as opposed to your old habits and what they're not giving you. If your goal is to have more income from your business or more income from your job, don't think about the more income. Think about what that income can do for your other people. In other words, your team. How can it benefit or affect them, as opposed to just thinking about the material object or money? So I hope these tips are helping you instill new habits into your life. And look forward to the next video where I'll talk about the next step or technique on instilling new habits. Again, this is Keith All from KeithAll.com. I want to thank you for stopping by today. And I look forward to seeing you on the next video. Bye now.